I'm Clinton Griffiths with today's Ag Day Minute. More evidence the nation's milk supply is safe after avian flu genetic material was found in grocery store milk. Now, the FDA confirming in its first preliminary results that traditional pasteurization is killing the virus. A lab taking the genetic material found in the milk, culturing it in live eggs to ensure it didn't regrow, and it didn't.
And the testing that the FDA has continued to release has only cemented that further.
FDA also says it tested several samples of retailed powdered infant formula, and all of those results were negative. Fallout from the pandemic has changed the food court at the shopping mall. CNN reporting that mall burger joints and restaurants are being replaced by sushi conveyor belts, craft beer membership clubs, and Korean barbecue. It says the new 21st Century Mall is all about regional restaurant chains with a local following and a wider menu of global cuisines. It says the pandemic was one issue, but overbuilding and a move by consumers toward discount and online shopping were also factors. And something new for cheese lovers in the Philadelphia area, it's a 24/7 cheese vending machine. It's courtesy of the fine folks at Perrystead Dairy in the Kensington neighborhood. It's serving fresh cheese and fancy meats at all hours, including its internationally recognized cheeses. For more Ag News, watch Ag Day weekdays on the station or anytime at agweb.com.